Now receive God's blessing, brothers and sisters. May you go in the glory and grace and presence of our holy God. May he guide you through his Holy Spirit so that you too may live holy lives. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.